gathered together tonight to lift up a high praise to the Lord. For he's worthy of glory, and he's worthy of honor. Come on, let's lift up his name and praise. Let's sing this song together. Let's lift up a high praise. Let's lift a high praise.
Emmanuel Inyada, and I'm here to give unto you God's counsel for you for the month of January, the first month in the year 2020. And according to the word of God in the Deuteronomy chapter 28 and verse 9 and 10, the word of God says, the Lord will designate you as his holy people, just as he promised you. If you keep his commandment and obey him, then all the peoples of the heart will see that you belong to the Lord, and they will respect you. And I want to welcome you to the month of holiness unto the Lord. As you can see in that scripture that I read to you, the word of God make it clear unto us that God was talking to the people of Israel. And he said, I, God, we establish you as his holy people. And that is what God has in mind for us. This is the first month, the beginning of the year. And God is saying, I want to set you apart as holy people unto myself. And this is what God wants you to know. That look, in everything that you will be doing in the month of January, the first month of the year, God wants you to know that God must be involved. What I want to let you know is that look, if you want all the people of the earth to respect you, to regard you, to honor you, then you must live a life of holiness. Holiness unto the Lord. Holiness in your lifestyle. Holiness in the word of your mouth. Holiness in your relationship. Holiness in every aspect of your life. Because that is what God is saying. He said, I will establish you. I want to make you holy unto myself. And I know someone may be saying, how possible it is for a man to live in this corrupt world and then be holy unto God. Sir, am I so simple? And how simple it is by you releasing your life unto Jesus to be your Savior and to be your Lord. Because it's only in him that you can be holy unto the Lord. And I just want to invite you that please, this is the first month of the year, please make a decision to accept Jesus as your Lord and as your Savior. And for as many who are hearing me, I will quickly lead you unto him. And I just want you, as you are hearing me, to say after me, Lord Jesus, I thank you for accepting me as your child today. And I will walk in your way all throughout the days of my life. And if you have prayed that prayer sincerely, I want you to know that the first thing you will notice is the peace of God across your heart. It's the joy that you cannot divine across your heart. And then you begin to. And I want to please advise you that you should look for a Bible-believing church so that you can grow in that Bible belief. As many of us who have accepted Jesus, I just want you to know that it will not be business as usual this year. Please, you need to know, as many who are ready to honor God, God will honor them. Because it's a year that God will put a distinction between those who are serving him and those who has refused to serve him. Please, if you are on the side of righteousness, stay there. Don't do a kind of miss. Oh, don't do it. The issue of, I'm here, I'm there. If you are righteous, be righteous. And I pray that God will keep all of us as we run this race this year to end strongly. Let us pray together. Our Father, we say thank you for this month, January, the first month of the year, and you are calling us and to an understanding that you want to establish us as holy people unto yourself. And Father, I pray for as many today who has responded and they have said, Jesus, come to my life, be my Lord and Savior. Lord, keep them in the name of Jesus. I pray for as many of us who have been there before now, that the grace of God this year will be sufficient for us in the name of Jesus. That right from the first day until the last day of the year, We will be holy unto you. Be holy in our speech, holy in our character, holy in the way we transact business with people all around us, that the people all over the world, we know that we are holy unto the Lord. And by that law, you will cause them to respect us, to honor us, to give what is due unto us, and your name alone be glorified. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Amen.
We are inviting you to the New Covenant Baptist Church, One Garden Close, Jai Housing Estates, Agege, Lagos, Nigeria. We trust the Lord that as you join us on our days of worship, the Lord will do something new in your life. Sundays, we meet from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. for our Sunday school. From 10 a.m. to 12 noon, it's always a wonderful and glorious time in God's presence. On Tuesdays, we have a special program between 7 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. called Healing You, where the Lord will visit you through healing, deliverance, salvation, and breakthrough. On Wednesdays, we meet between 6:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. for an impactful Bible study. We are waiting for you. We have special sections for children and teenagers. As you come and worship with us, the Lord will turn your situations around for good. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.